Hey, Trent. Mm. You know who you remind me of right now?
No, who?
One of them robot vacuums. Just kind of wandering around looking for dirt.
Roomba.
That's the one.
Actually, I have a question. Uh-huh. After your resounding loss to Crystal Palace, one of your players said there was a party in the locker room. Do you feel it sends the right message, having a party after a loss?
Well, Trent, I've never really concerned myself too much with wins and losses.
Now, that's a quote I'll probably use.
You should get going.
So if you love Kansas so much, why did you leave to coach a sport that you can barely know anything about? Was it just the money?
Wait, I'm supposed to be getting paid?
Are you enjoying the food?
Tell your father-in-law it's perfect.
Dad, he says it's perfect.
Ted, mm-hmm. What you're doing is irresponsible. This club actually means something to this town.
I know that. I do. Trent, what do you love? Is it writing?
Yes.
Yeah, well, good, because you're darn good at it.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Me? I love coaching. Now, I'm going to say this again, just so you didn't think it was a mistake the first time I said it. For me, success is not about the wins and losses. It's about helping these young fellas be the best versions of themselves on and off the field. And it ain't always easy, Trent, but neither is growing up without someone believing in you. Let me ask you this. Is my tongue still in my mouth? Because I am about to hallucinate from all the heat here.
I really should go. Deadlines and all.
Yeah, you gotta do the work. I'll say this, though. I really enjoy getting to spend this time with you, Trent.
You actually mean that, don't you?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
City try across into the box, but again Van Damme is there. And after that sterling performance from Richmond, the Premier League title will come down to the final week of the season. Chris, they could win the whole effing thing!
Sorry for the almost fruity language there, folks. Good game, congratulations.
Thanks, Coach, I appreciate it. Hey, I gotta be honest with you. You're a tough guy to beat, man.
Nah, don't worry about wins and losses. Just help these guys be the best version of themselves on and off the pitch. This, at the end, is the most important thing.
I couldn't agree more, Coach. All right, man. Take care.